2D design really is an investigation of the picture plane and how we assemble imagery and try to break certain patterns. We use wildly different formats. We go right through the elements. In this class, we talk about line and value, shape, and definitely color and texture, positive, negative space. So all of those things we tend to work with in a certain way. And in this class, we try to expand out.
Honing, you know, skills that I've tried to develop. There are a couple of new techniques that I've learned that I've really liked. So I'm learning new methods, and I really feel as though I'll be more experienced and have a leg up against people who don't have this experience.
What they're working with is elements of design, geometric shapes, lines, and textures. I hope that when they go on to a four-year college, they take printmaking. I'd like to expose them to the printmaking materials. It's not something that's offered very often or every place.
You work with a lot of different mediums, so when you go, if you're going to transfer to a four-year university, you know, when they look at it, you've got paintings, different design techniques, printing, so it looks really good.
It's good for artists and non-artists, but I think it does help develop how we see, how we think about color, how we think about value. I hope that they come out with a really strong understanding of value, the understanding that they can set parameters which will change their art. In other words, they can suddenly decide, I'm going to go to three color, or I'm going to go to two strong values, or I'm going to use a grid, and that they can completely change their work that way, just by changing scale and setting their own rules.